Dear friends, it is a great pleasure to give this opening speech on behalf of the Norwegian government. I fully support and encourage urgent action to preserve, revitalize and promote indigenous languages. Of the approximately 7,000 languages spoken worldwide, 5,000 are estimated to be indigenous languages, with fewer and fewer speakers actively using them. Around half of these languages are in danger of falling silent forever. As the International Year of Indigenous Languages came to an end, the United Nations declared an International Decade of Indigenous Languages to begin next year. In proclaiming this decade, the international community is recognizing that indigenous peoples represent a distinct group whose human right to language should be promoted and protected. But proclamations like this one is also a call for action. The preservation of indigenous languages not only requires greater awareness, but also concrete commitments. Next year, Norway will take over the presidency of the Nordic Council of Ministers. We will use this opportunity to strengthen the minority languages in our region. In our part of the world, the three Sami languages are all in danger of disappearing. That is not acceptable. Therefore, we must strengthen them. We also have other minority languages in the north, such as the Kwen language with connections to Finnish. In accordance with the school curriculum, Norwegian children learn about the Sami people's history, culture, language, society and rights, both in kindergartens and schools. And throughout their education, pupils develop higher skills when it comes to these topics. In earlier days, the common Norwegian didn't have sufficient knowledge about Norway's indigenous peoples. Today, the importance of this heritage is something that we all appreciate and value. Sami culture now has an important role in the society, and most Norwegians are aware of the fact that diversity is a necessity for success. The Norwegian Broadcasting Corporation is obliged to translate and offer parts of the news series and entertainment into the Sami language. And naturally, the Norwegians are regularly exposed to Sami art, music and even rap among our youth. A great deal of these achievements is due to what we call Sami pathfinders. They do a tremendous job by working against prejudices, enlightening the Norwegian public about their precious culture in a modern and comprehensive way. We want to ensure that we do what we can to facilitate the Sami people's right to preserve the language. Therefore, kindergartens are obliged to give Sami children support so that they can preserve and develop their language and their culture, no matter where in Norway they live. And in schools, Sami children have the right to learn one of the Sami languages. By increasing the knowledge about our Sami languages and culture, I am convinced that we will succeed in guarding and remembering these languages of origin. It is important for all of us that we appreciate why indigenous languages matter. During the launch of the International Year of Indigenous Languages at the UN headquarters 2 years ago, the Beer Clan chief of the Mohawk Nation explained why indigenous languages matters. The health of our languages is connected to the health of the earth. We lose our connection and our ancient ways of knowing the earth when our languages fall silent. And he concluded, for the sake of future generations, we must ensure they too can speak the language of our ancestors. I hope that we together can do our part and take our responsibility to follow these wise words. Thank you very much for your attention and good luck with the conference.